this is a dream come true. Like, these are the moments you dream of.
The dream is now a reality for Caitlin Clark and for the Indiana Fever. Pomp and circumstance welcomed the number one draft pick to town, a greeting quite familiar to the former Iowa Hawkeye.
At times, like, it doesn't feel real is, like, the biggest thing. I feel like I'm kind of stuck in a dream at times, but I don't know. I think the biggest thing, like, I try to remember is, like, how grateful I am to have this opportunity.
There was a chance the welcome wagon for Clark would never materialize. She could have returned to Iowa for another season, but when the Fever secured the number one pick, it made her decision an easy one.
I was hoping that Indiana got the first pick. It would have made my life a lot better. You know, it's only 5 hours from Iowa City, 7 hours from where I grew up. You can't script it any better.
To add someone like her and her awesome support staff, her family, to our Fever family is just, in all aspects, it just puts us in a whole different ballgame.
The game will certainly be a hot ticket, as it was when Clark visited the state in college, with one or two hopeful differences from those times.
I hated playing at Indiana, and they hated me, so hopefully a lot of them turn into Indiana Fever fans, but, I mean, they hated me for good reason.